Mona Makramerid, very nice to see you again on WPC-TV. You're an officier of the Légion d'honneur de la France, and also, of course, a former member of parliament and senator in Egypt, and now still a professor at the American University in Cairo. How do you assess the situation now in the Middle East?
Chaotic, to say the least. And I think this this meeting was very timely, because they have approached all the challenges that exist today. But not only that, but they showed how this kind of non-governmental organization, think tank, can help to open people's mind to the dangers and challenges and opportunities that are there to be able to get to the objectives of the WPC, which is to have a better world, to have better good governance, to have less corruption around and less violence.
And do you see that happening anytime soon in the Middle East? We still have Syria in turmoil,
Egypt, right. With
severe problems of all kinds, Libya still a mess, no peace between Arabs and Israelis.
That's why I think what Thierry de Montbrial said about the historical rivalries in the region is what is preventing any progress. And I'm very upset about that, because we were looking up to the European Union at one point, to get, or to, the United States of the Arab world or whatever. Every two countries are quarreling together. Or they are, like Qatar and Turkey against Saudi and the Gulf and Egypt and Bahrain and so on. So this is really upsetting any strategic thinking.
Well, let me ask you then a final question. It's a difficult one, Mona. You say that reality now is chaotic.
Yes.
Clearly it is.
Yeah.
If you take the next 5 to 10 years, would you be a pessimist or an optimist?
I'll be an optimist with caution.
That's nice. A very good way to end. Mona, thank you very much.
Thank you. I love to be here.